I saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
Well, if they did, it was lost on me.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found, I'll tell you what's left.
Here.
You're still missing two arcana. Judgment and the devil. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
Thanks. Didn't get much of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help. Good luck, V. On whatever road you choose.
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Everyone got it out for me.
Patrol! 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 Gotta get Mitch!